guys, I just thought I'd show you what's going to be in Robbie's Easter basket. So I'm just taking everything out for a minute. And his Easter basket is just this, it's like a bluish turquoise colour. Looks more blue on the camera, but it's like a turquoise colour. It says from Sainsbury's, but I got it from a charity shop, but it's still got a label on. So I think it must be last year's stock, but I just thought it would just be perfect for Robbie's Easter basket. So it's just, it just looks like a bucket, really. So in there, and I'll show you what I'm going to lay it out on, so I'll just show you what I've got. So first he's got two of these. I've got a pack of them, and it's just Happy Easter milk chocolate lollies, and it's just a rabbit. So I'm going to put two in there for him. And then I'm going to put these Kinder Easter things in as well. The next I'm put, I think this is for, this. These are originally from Sainsbury's, but I got the same place as I got this bucket. So I think they must be last year's stock, which I don't mind anyway. So first I got him this rabbit. I just thought it was so cute. Same with this one. It's from Sainsbury's, so it must be last year's stock. It's just this little sheep. And then I also got him this little chick as well. So they could just sit in his back of his bottom of his bed. I got him some Avengers gloves. You can't have too many gloves, and he's starting to like Batman and things like that. So I just thought I'd just get him some Avengers gloves, and they were from Powerland. Next I got him these cars, because at the moment he's loving his cars, and they look like the street series. They look like the SUV type cars. The next two items were from a charity shop that he picked out himself. I just thought it was really good quality. So the first one is this red car, and it's just got some mount on the top. Yeah, so I thought that was quite good. And he also got the same blue one as well. So that's everything that's going in his Easter basket. He'll also be getting an Easter egg. Every year he'd get an Easter egg. He got one last year from me, and he also got one from my mum as well. The box has just kind of come open. So this year I've got him a Thomas one, and it comes with a bowl, a spoon and a cup. Just thought that would be ideal. I'm trying to teach him to drink out of a cup as well. And the next thing I've got is these chocolate flavoured eggs. It's just loads of little eggs. Because I'm thinking, because I think if more comes down, we can do like a little Easter egg hunt. I'm just going to hide them just few around the hat in the living room, probably in the kitchen as well. And let them try and find them. He might be a bit young for to do that, but if we help him, he might be able to learn. Because then that's something I can do every year for him. So yeah. So now I'm just going to take everything out of the basket, because I've just placed it in there for now. So I'm just going to show you how I'm going to lay his Easter basket. So I'm just going to put the chocolate just like that. Look. And then put this bunny in, and his chick, and his sheep. I'm just going to stand the cars up at the back, and his gloves. And I am still trying to find as well, we'll be going with his Easter basket, is an Easter book. I want to try and find him an Easter book. So that will also be going with that, and that just sat next to that on Easter Sunday on the table so he could see it. So I hope you like to see what's in Robbie's Easter basket. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.